Galileo Galilei was born in Pisa, Tuscany, on February 15, 1564, as the first child of Vincenzo Galilei, a mathematician and musician from Florence, and Giulia Amanati. One of the inventions of Galileo Galilei that is quite well known by many people is the thermoscope, or air thermometer. He invented this measuring device in 1593 and made it by utilizing the expansion of air. Although the measuring device created by Galileo Galilei was very simple, but this device could measure temperature. A thermometer is a device used to measure the temperature or degree of heat and cold of an object or substance. The modern thermometer that we know today usually uses liquid such as mercury or alcohol that expands or contracts according to temperature changes. However, the first liquid thermometer made by Galileo did not use this principle. He used a different principle, namely the change in air pressure. Galileo got the inspiration to make a thermometer from a device called a thermoscope, which was discovered by another Italian scientist named Girolamo Fracastoro in 1592. The thermoscope is a glass tube that contains water and has an open neck at one end. The open end is inserted into a container filled with water. When the air temperature changes, the water in the tube rises or falls due to the change in air pressure. Galileo improved the design of the thermoscope by closing the open end of the tube with a glass ball that contained air. He also added some small glass balls that contained colored liquids to the tube. These small glass balls had different densities, so they would float or sink in the water according to the change in air pressure. Thus, Galileo could determine the air temperature by looking at which glass ball was near the neck of the tube. He called this device a thermometer, which means a heat measurer. The Galileo thermometer has some advantages and disadvantages. The advantages are that it can measure the air temperature quite accurately and easily readable. It also has an attractive and beautiful appearance, so many people are interested in having it. The disadvantages are that it cannot measure the temperature of objects or substances other than air, because it depends on air pressure. It also cannot measure temperatures that are too high or too low, because water will boil or freeze. Although the Galileo thermometer is not perfect, it remains one of the important and influential scientific inventions. It shows that temperature is something that can be measured objectively and quantitatively, not just based on subjective feelings. It also paved the way for other more advanced and accurate thermometer inventions that use liquid, gas, electricity, or radiation. It also became one of the proofs of Galileo's genius and creativity, who not only observed the sky, but also the Earth.